The community of Center escaped damage Friday afternoon when a tornado passed just south of the northeast Missouri town of approximately 650 people. However, the property of Ronnie and Debbie Hulls, located approximately 1.5 miles south of Route 19, wound up at the center of the storm. The violent winds uprooted trees, turned over a truck, destroyed a trailer, peeled roofing off of a barn, and caused significant damage to the family's home. Still, Ronnie Hulls considers himself fortunate.
Just very thankful. No one is hurt, and everything that was hurt is replaceable.
Hulls never saw the funnel cloud, but he knew something bad was on the way.
Heard something that sounded like a train coming across the field behind the barn. And we took cover at that point. And it seemed like it went over in 10 seconds.
Taking shelter inside the home was Hull's 17-year-old daughter, Annie.
Well, I was listening to the weather radio and said there was a tornado coming, so I went and got in the closet and I barely got the door closed before I heard a window shatter. And then I tried to get out and find my dad.
Hull's primary concern was to find his daughter.
I told her to get in a closet on this end of the house. As I walked out of the barn, exactly where I told her to get in the closet, that part of the house was gone. And I was scared to death and praying. And fortunately, she was not hurt at all.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Saturday, May 31st edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Hilling reporting.